Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Violent Privilege. My name is Hunter, and today I'm going to be telling you guys how to get a rifle, and more specifically, it's kind of like a pipe rifle, except it's a short pipe syringe rifle, which is really a cool and interesting weapon, because if you guys learn how to level up your science skills and your intelligence, you'll be able to craft chemicals that you can actually shoot at your enemies. Now, the location for an easy one to obtain right off the jump of the game is actually above Vault 81. And it's in this little shack that I'm going to. So when you get here and you start looking around, you'll be able to go into the back room. And on the shelf, there's going to be a pipe rifle. The pipe rifle is going to be a short syringe pipe rifle.
It doesn't have anything.
And that just allows you to know that the ammo is going to actually be things you have to make at the sanctuary place. There is a chemistry lab.
Travel to Concord.
There's also a chemistry lab in here.
Just fast travel to Concord, turn
right
around,
now,
and go to the very last house.
Mushrooms and also a plant of, I think, silt beans.
Go to the fridge.
But
I guarantee
if you look
you
up, you're going to you're see going to a shelf. On that shelf is going to be a gun that you're going to want to pick up. So make sure that you don't leave this room until you pick up that gun. And there it is, guys. Short syringe rifle. So that's the gun that you guys want. And I will show you on the map. But if the video helped, please like the video. Share it with all your friends, because I know it's kind of useful to have this kind of rifle. I don't think you can actually go out and find it in very many places. So it's kind of useful to know some places that you can actually obtain the rifle. I also haven't come across any enemies that carry them, so kind of a little different. But you can also level it up to be a sniper rifle. That way you can shoot the chemicals at enemies, kind of like buff out. You can make any enemy rage out on their entire team. Say you're in a group of Deathclaws, you shoot one of them, they'll rage out and kill the rest of the Deathclaws. It's pretty cool. It's a really nice weapon to use. I will do an example in a montage video with the gun itself, just to show you guys a bunch of enemies raging out on each other. But there's Vault 81, there's my location, and then past the river and up a little ways north is going to be Vault 111. So there it is, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. If you have subscribed, thank you guys very much. And I'll see you all next time on Violent Privilege. This is Hunter, and see you in the next video.